Hey everyone, Brian here at Sonax. Today I want to talk to you about a common problem we see with Chrysler 62TE transmissions. Now this issue has to do with the manual shaft. As you can see here, this nylon bushing on the manual shaft splits right down the middle. This ends up letting water and dirt into the transmission, which we all know is a bad story. Now traditionally, when you wanted to fix this problem, you would have to buy a brand new shift shaft from a dealer. But those days are over because Sonax has a shift shaft saver kit that allows you to reuse your old shaft, and the bushing is made from upgraded material so that you don't have to worry about comebacks or repeat failures. Now, nylon is generally a really good material and we use it all throughout the transmission. Let's take a look and see why it's not a good idea in this part of the transmission, and then we'll show you how the Sonax repair kit works. Now the reason nylon doesn't work so well here is because it's not in oil, and nylon needs to be in an oil bath, otherwise it will pull moisture directly out of the atmosphere. When this happens, the nylon will swell, the nylon gets weak, and then it splits, just like what we're seeing here. And this is how water gets in directly from the top of the transmission. It just falls right through there. As you know, water in a transmission, even a small amount, is going to cause shuddering and comebacks. Now when you buy a new shaft from OE, you get the same nylon bushing. So basically, it's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when this is going to happen again. Now some people have also tried using epoxy on this, but we find that that doesn't really work because it still allows moisture to get inside between the bushing and the shaft and get down into the transmission. So we need a way to eliminate the crack and ensure a complete seal. That's where the shift shaft saver kit comes in. The Sonax bushing is made from an upgraded material called Delrin, which will not absorb moisture and it will not crack. The kit is very easy to install. You don't have to pull off the lever and no special tools are required. First, we need to remove the OE bushing. This is pretty easy to do. You put it into a vise and slide it right off. And what you don't want to do is use a cutting wheel here, because if you damage the surface underneath that bushing, it can affect sealing. After you've removed the OE bushing, you just want to go ahead and take a brush and give it a little rub here to take off any of the rust or schmutz left over. And take a rag, wipe all that off, wipe off the entire shaft. And the next step is you'll get the Sonax O-ring from the kit. Now, just a little note here, we've put two O-rings in the kit, but you don't need two O-rings. We put an extra one in there because we know how easy it is to lose small components. So, take your Sonax O-ring, give it a little bit of lube, put some ATF on there, and then we're just going to slide it right down the shaft, just like this, until it interfaces with the lever. Next, we're going to install the Sonax spacer sleeve. Push it on right down there, right up to the O-ring, and give a little bit of lube to the outside of the spacer sleeve once it's installed. Next, we'll put on the Sonax bushing. The Sonax bushing has a nice little flange on it that fits perfectly with a 16 millimeter wrench. So you can go ahead and use a wrench to just seal that up against the O-ring. And that'll also give you just the amount of room that you need to get the Sonax D-clip installed where it needs to be. And we give you two D-clips in the kit, but it's just like the O-rings. We're giving you two because we know small pieces get lost. You don't need to install both of them, just the one of them. And there you have it, the shift shaft saver kit from Sonax. This kit is recommended for all your 62TE builds, even those that don't yet have a failed OE bushing. It's far less expensive than an OE shaft, and you never have to worry about a comeback. Ask for the shift shaft saver kit from your favorite transmission parts distributor, and if you have any questions about the kit, please give our tech support a call. You can find out more information about this kit at sonax.com, and also take a look at the rest of our parts for 62TE while you're there.